from Greenwich, Connecticut, Stephanie McMahon.
Stephanie McMahon is here, and she's going to deliver it. She looks great.
Each other and works frequent tags will be in a much better position to win this. Steph with the opening. What a domination. Stephanie McMahon is in total control. And there's the reversal. Look at this. Big bulldog. And there's the elbow. Oh, kick to the midsection. No block. Sees the tag. It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight. She's back out on the apron. Oh, what an elbow! There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. I had a feeling this match would implode.
We knew it was only a matter of time.
King, Stephanie's been hit hard in the head. She might be hurt. The referee should check to make sure she can still compete.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Folded up, end over end.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
Nice reversal.
What great action we've had in this match.
Steph's in trouble.
She's seen enough, and here she comes. She's in bad shape here. She's got to make the tag.
Into the cover, hooks the leg.
One, two,
and she kicks out at two.
Whoa. Princess McMahon was very close to getting put away there, Cole. Hey, Michael, does that remind you of your last date?
Stephanie McMahon with the big counter.
Where does she get it from? How is she still going?
Hooking the leg.
One. Two. I can't believe Stephanie McMahon has more fight in her.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Into the cover, hooks the leg.
One.
One.
Two.
Steph kicks out.
Wow. Stephanie just barely got that shoulder up.
scores the submission. Schumacher had no choice but to tap. Once again, momentum has changed.
Hey, he is on a run here. And Schumacher is calling for the mat. The match is over. Let's see what happened during that incredible matchup.
Just that.
This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to all competitors.